snow on Saturday, and then a lot of sun to hopefully melt things on Sunday.
All right. Thanks, Steve. That does it for us for now. Thank you for joining us. For more news and your pinpoint weather, our website is WPRI.com. You have a great day. We'll see you live at 5.
Take care.
Thank you for making Eyewitness News Southern New England's fastest growing source for local news. Eyewitness News, coverage you can count on.
Hi, I'm Michael Jagler.